Those named Hamas are not going to give up.
Now at 10, his daughter died in the September 11th terror attacks. Tonight, a local father explains why he's not surprised by the recent terror plot. Andrea Haberman was in the North Tower on September 11th, 2001. Her father has been on a mission ever since.
One that has now got him focused on the attempted Christmas bombing. 12 News' Marianne Lyle sat down with him tonight.
Among the Christmas decorations around Gordon Haberman's Washington County home are walls filled with reminders of 9/11, the day he says his 25-year-old daughter Andrea was murdered.
Who knows how life would have been? We would have had grandchildren. She was to be married.
Since the Twin Towers were attacked, Haberman has had one goal.
When I first got down at Ground Zero, I said, I have to understand. I have to know.
Haberman has read hundreds of books and has traveled on Andrea's behalf.
We attended the trial of Zacharias Moussaoui. I gave a statement last year in the resentencing of Ahmad Rassam, who was the Millennium Bomber.
With that understanding, Haberman was not surprised a passenger tried to ignite explosives on this plane to Detroit.
Very fortunate it did not succeed, but it won't be the last.
Gordon Haberman says enhanced airline security is necessary, but he worries Americans only recognize that need when terrorists strike.
And I'm worried that America is becoming apathetic.
Haberman prays no one will ever forget his daughter's death was an attack on the entire nation. In Washington County, Marianne Lyles, WISN 12 News.